So this is the, suppose if I just want to put a point in this drawing sheet, how to put the point in the drawing sheet? So here, for a point, we always go for a command is point. So specify a point. You just put a dot on the drawing sheet. So it will say 200, 200. So first, basically, when we have this, it will be 0. So when the PD mode is 0, it will just put a point on your screen, which will not be visible to you as it is a small dot on the screen. When you have a big drawing sheet, in that, getting into this mode will be very difficult. So now I will going to change the display mode to 2. So if I change the display mode to 2, for that I will say PD mode. I will say PD mode. Because already the point is there, I will need not have to point draw it again. So the PD mode is 2, so it becomes a plus mark. So that means my point display mode is going to change for the plus mark. And similarly, when the PD mode is changed to 3, when we have the PD mode to 3, so it becomes an into mark. So we can see the PD mode is 3, and it draws a vertical when it becomes the point display mode is 4. So here, the PD mode is 4, you will go to get it. But when the point display mode is 1, it says it is a display is not there, but still the point is there. If you say erase all, you can see there is one found here. So that means the point is there, but it is not visible. So that is what, when the PD mode is equal to 1, we will going to get a null display. That is, point will be existed in the drawing, but display will not be there. So this is how you will be having the various different types of modes in which the point will going to be displayed. Always by default in your screen, the PD mode will be always set to 0 in your drawing sheet. So this is how you will be able to use the point. But normally we don't use the point in any of our drawing sheets. That is basically because it is not required. But when you want to measure a line or when you want to divide a line, in such cases, we will going to use this particular option.